Clarendon County tonight, an investigation is underway following a collision between a train and an 18-wheeler. It happened today at the entrance of the Georgia Pacific plant near Alcolu. One person was taken to the hospital. There's no word yet on that person's condition.